Standing around watching. They go inside the key from Petty. Knocked away by Brunson. Ahead again to Booth. Two on one. Hold on!
Career last year, a knee injury. This season, a hand injury. But he's coming off one of his best games. Had 15 points. It's returning in Bridges.
And as you've said, for UCF, you don't feel any of their games count.
None of their games count. UCF is 12-0, and they have zero chance.
The Nova defense is not that good. That it's actually them making it look better because Alabama's standing around on offense, obviously working differently on that last possession.
Oh, Bridges!
Pick. They don't know if he can fill out enough. But he's changing people's minds.
He's a big presence down low. Rebound by Bridges. Booth the other way. Bridges, three.
There it is. That's two already.
7 points or fewer. Hasn't been too many times when you've looked and said St. John's got blown out. You think of the Butler game, okay, but for the most part, this team has hung around as Bridges.
Brunson, Booth, Spellman, Pascal on the court. And
interesting team in the game.
DiVincenzo out to Booth, extra pass to Bridges. Drives the lane and lays it in.
Those principles on the offensive end.
Bridges, big step, tough shot, somehow.
Two open, an open look there, we had an open look here last night.
Nice extension.
Howard and Rousey have scored the last 24 for Marquette. Bridges, he's been dominant again.
For the Red Raiders. Just under 13 and a half to play, first half, back in. Bridges off balance, it's good, and a foul.
Control and pace, that's what Brunson does.
Providence started 5 of 7. Since then, they're 2 for 12. Villanova defense tightening up now. Bridges, 16-footer, pure.
How about that?
With the last possession, but Xavier winning their first regular season title in the Big East. Tremendous accomplishment. Bridges goes to the hole. Up floor.
Has 11 points. Here's Bridges on the take and lays it. What I went through in terms of being a journeyman in the league. Down the lane. And Bridges.
They look at the starters. Junior, redshirt freshman, junior, redshirt junior, redshirt junior four going up.
Three. Out of the three, had to ask the other one as far as the officials are concerned.
Bridges.
Joel Cornett, you mentioned Andrew Smith, Emerson Campin the fourth, one of the coaches, his young son, just unbelievable what they have been through. Nice little post up out of the timeout.
Yeah, right in the corner.
Here's Bridges posting up on Mark. Ruffing, grinding, in the paint, left hand up, and in.
On the field, they've made two of their last nine from the outside.
And they like the high pick and roll, and they do pop quickly, as they just saw with Pascal.
Brunson.
Oh,
no, left feed!
Coach Kansas to a championship in 88.
And a big Jay Wright guy, too, because nice.
Look at that.
13 threes a game in the Big East. One of the best in the nation, like third in makes. They've been unbelievable from the three-point line.
Simon, his first miss today.
And for the win and a clear out. Foster rejects.
Baldwin. Jorgensen backs it up down the lane, rejected by.
But I think they've got to get down the court quickly before Villanova can set its defense. Alabama is not a great shooting team.
Ingram inside and off balance, and Brunson is right
in the game.
Absolutely. I think the SEC is on such an uptick. Really an uptick. They got a tough break losing Porter at Missouri. Wish that kid the best in his recovery.
Great defense. That
make that shot. That was big time.
5 threes and 22 points tonight for Bridges, who came into the game shooting 50% from beyond the arc of the season.
Help posting up Bridges.
Not many ball screens, and he's got the hook. We go watch the steps.
There's that jump hook blocked by Bridges.
The game they always had, the depth and size they always had. And yet here he is, once again wins the Big 12.
Here's Graham. Not close.
The goal. Here we go. Tied at 60. Cartwright hit it out. Off the back rim. Deep in the corner, trying to create, crosses over, lets it fly. Cartwright has it taken away by Bridges, who lays it in.
Side can drive too. Very physical performer. Green Carson.
Follow up Bridges for the layup.
Jalen Brunson with those two fouls. Carving his way inside. They got to find a way to get Bridges going. Bridges works into Key, who swats it away, and 13 on the...
Don't give you good vision on the entry passes. So they protect the bigs, or at least the switch to the bigs. Nice pass to Riley.
When Gillespie, he had that assist. He's now paired in the backcourt with Brunson.
I got a little story I'm going to share with you about Gillespie.
Tough shot for Bridges. Can't get it to go. The rebound off of Pickford, but it's...
Hicks picks up his fourth for the Highlanders. Bridges driving, leaning, picked up inside by...
Looks like they do similar sizes out there.
Bridges driving on the baseline. Step back, jump shot. Can't get the roll, so no go. On the sideline with the hand injury. Now he's coming back off the bench. Top of the key, Bridges. That one will say a lot about him.
He does that so well.
Brunson wanted that whistle. He looked around. Bridges. No.
Bridges and Long. That's a bump where the defender comes in and makes contact. It's not much of a foul, but it's a call that has to be made.
Five team fouls against West Virginia. Bridges way off on the jumper.
Transition, they pass up on
it. Well, guys, in the first half, that would have been a layup for Butler, but Villanova much more active defensively, contesting shots, getting back.
Bridges. It's Bridges. Pushes off, offensive foul.
The Big East in scoring, averaging over 19 points per game.
Whoa, that's bombing.
That's Bridges getting away with it. Thought it was anyway. And St. John's able to take.
Villanova only one assist on their 8 made baskets. A lot of one-on-one play and a lot of missed shots thus far for the Wildcats.
Anyway, Bridges. Nice. Swinging it over to Bridges.
Look at they lift everybody. Ooh, what a tough pass.
Anthony Davis. Those are the last four to win the Naismith and the national title, which Brunson is trying to achieve tonight. That ball tipped by Matt.
And yet to get on the board. Bridges got it ball. And the basketball win, and he's finally on. Oh, a fine job as the backup point guard tonight.
Straight up man.
White crosses over down the lane. High up the glass and in.
D. I have seen him do that before, by the way. So have you.
Blew it. Over that injured shoulder now starting to cook.